Ahmednagar College, the first and the oldest institution of higher education in Ahmednagar district, has been a pioneer in the field of research and education. A premier institution of traditional courses as well as new age subjects, the name of the college is synonymous with quality education. It's a college founded by a visionary, the Reverend Dr. Bhaskar Pandurang Hivare, and built by commitment and eminent educators, Dr. Thomas Barnabas and Reverend Professor Joseph Barnabas. The motto of the college, Not Things But Men, highlights the unwavering dedication of the college to the ideals of building personalities. At every step, we at Ahmednagar College are guided by the humanist principle that we are makers of the future pillars of society. We strive to impart cutting-edge knowledge grounded in values, pertinent skills in relevant fields, and healthy enthusiasm for constructive work. Because, since its inception, our institution has believed that tomorrow should be better. In molding the all-round personality of students, we are committed to this idea of creating bright young minds that are fully capable, willing, and well-equipped. The excellence of the college is attested to the fact that students from all parts of India come here to study, from north to south and from west to east. It is also significant that having studied in Ahmednagar College, many then scatter around the globe. Apex bodies, visiting educationists and parents have commended the college for the quality of education provided, for student support and welfare programs, for excellence in research and academic activities, and for the sound and enthusiastic management, and for the harmonious atmosphere on the campus. Further recognition has come also from the University of Pune in the form of Best College Award, and from the UGC, which has bestowed upon the college the award of College with Potential for Excellence on two occasions. Ahmednagar College, located on the Pune-Aurangabad highway, equidistant from both the cities, is spread across a 35-acre campus. The college, in its main campus, runs a host of academic programs starting from Standard 11th to PhD in various subjects. The courses offered in the college are recognized by the Maharashtra HSC Board, University of Pune, now called as the Savitribai Phule, Pune University, and other competent bodies. Apart from the regular HSC courses, the college offers courses in defense studies and IT. At the graduate level, there are all the mainstream undergraduate courses in arts, commerce, and science. In addition, the college offers degree courses in microbiology, BBA, computer science, biotechnology. Similarly, the college has a postgraduate courses in various subjects in arts, commerce, and science faculties. The college also has a course in drug chemistry, a course pioneered by Ahmednagar College for the first time in India, microbiology and computer science. There are many co-curricular and extracurricular activities that the college enables the students to take part in. We have a well-equipped gymkhana and a sports department, a theater unit, a rock band, a hobby center, among others. We encourage our students to make the best use of the facilities available, such as placement cell, personality development, counseling cell, competitive examination cell, and cultural activity center. We are also very proud of a center that was opened in excess of a decade ago, namely the Resource Center for the Differently Abled, which caters to the need of the differently abled students in Ahmednagar College and Ahmednagar District at large. The Ahmednagar College Library is well known for its rich resources that become richer each year. The library has a men's and women's reading halls, newspaper and magazine section, a museum, a rare book collection, a journal section, reference book sections, an and audio-video collection. The library organizes various exhibitions to enhance students' exposure to the latest available information and knowledge in various fields. The college has a highly qualified teaching faculty which are committed to teaching as well as research. Many members of the teaching faculty have completed their PhD or MPhil, and many of them are research guides. The college has research centers in physics, zoology, geography, chemistry, botany, commerce, English and Marathi, a total of 8. Apart from this, 14 of our college staff members are now professors. Recently, we had interviews at the university and they have been elevated to the rank of full professors. Apart from the many students who are completing their research degrees in the college, the members of the faculty are also involved in major and minor research projects sponsored by such prestigious national bodies as the UGC, CSIR, DST and BCUD, University of Pune, MOEF, among many others. The quality of the research underway in the college may be gauged by the fact that many of our teachers have published their research findings in reputed national and international journals. Some of our teachers have written textbooks and reference books. Many are on various academic and administrative bodies of various universities, including the Senate, the Academic Council, and the Board of Studies. The college has excellent infrastructure for both learning and living. We have a well-equipped laboratories, conference halls, digital classrooms, a syndicate room, an independent setup for research centers, large classrooms and a large computer lab. The playgrounds are also very spacious. There are hostels for men and women students, mess facilities, common room, health center, an extension counter of a bank and a consumer store on campus for the benefit of our students. The college has a training center for NSS officers all over Maharashtra and the Goa region in an institute called as the MPanel Training Institute that is supported by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. The college also has a base for the NCC, namely the 17th Maharashtra Battalion. A dream sown at the dawn of independence in India has grown into a magnificent tree in its over 7 decades of progress. Many people, both past and present, have contributed to its present status. The college has dedicated itself to quality education and unalloyed service to society. Alert to the fast-changing scenario in both education and the job market, the college is pushing to open new avenues in the manner, nature, and content of education provided. New horizons unfold as the college leads its new generation of students into new areas of knowledge.